Hi, I'm Vin with Boris FX, and in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use Continuum's VR insert to quickly and easily composite images into 360-degree VR footage inside of Vegas Pro. Now, there are two ways to achieve this effect, and with Continuum 1103, it couldn't be easier. But don't worry if you haven't yet upgraded or want a little bit more customization. I'll show you how to do that as well. Now, to begin with, I'm here in Vegas Pro 15, and I've added some 360 footage to my project media. I also have an image file that I'm going to insert into my footage. Now, I want to make sure that I have my video footage on one track and the image I want to insert on the track directly above it. Now, with 1103, as I said, this couldn't be easier. In fact, new with 1103, we find that VR insert is now part of the regular video effects and not just a composite effect. Now, to insert my image into the footage, all I have to do is drag VR insert right onto my image layer, and there you go. It absolutely couldn't be easier. Now, the one thing I notice is that the options for selecting composite layers are grayed out. I can go in and adjust the positioning and orientation, but I'm limited to the clip that the VR insert resides on. But if I want more customization options, or if I haven't upgraded to 1103, I can use the composite version of the filter. Now, what I'm going to show you here will work with any version of Continuum 11, and while there are subtle differences in the workflow depending upon which version of Vegas you're using, the principles are still the same. To begin with, I've added my 360 video and my image clip into my timeline. Now, unlike before, you'll notice that I've placed them on the same track, but this is temporary as I'll be moving things around in a bit. I've also created a second video track at the top of my timeline. Now, the first thing I want to do is click on this box over here to bring up my composite options. I'll select Custom, which will bring up all of my composite filters. Now, these are separate versions of the filters that are specifically designed to work with Vegas's composite workflow. From the list, I'll select VR Insert. Now, unlike before, I have the ability to select the input source. So, for example, if I select Source A, the filter will insert the clip that I'm currently working with. But what I want to do is specify a different source. To do this, I'm going to take my clip layer and drag the whole thing to my top track. Now, it's important that I drag the track and not the clip itself. The composite options are set for the track, so moving only the clip itself will give me incorrect results. Once the track is set, I'm going to drop my image onto the bottom track, edit it to fit, and then I'm going to select Source B. Vegas will now composite my image into my VR footage, allowing me to go in and adjust its position and orientation in 360 space. And that's all there is to it. Whether you've yet to upgrade or you've just installed version 1103, Continuum VR Insert makes it quick and easy to insert images and video into VR footage right inside of Vegas. I'm Vin Morreale with Boris FX, and for more quick tutorials and to download the free upgrade to 1103, don't forget to check out the Boris FX website. Take care!